Wow, look at this. 78-year-old Billy Wade Parsons is possibly one of the oldest, if not the oldest, person to graduate from MSU. Woo-hoo. He walked the stage earlier this month, getting his degree in applied arts and sciences. Now, after a stint at the Texas State Technical College, he transferred to MSU and made the dean's list in 2019. Parsons says that his mother was the one who really inspired him to chase his dream and change his life.
Good for him.
I just think that is awesome. So wonderful. That's